Montreal's got it in their own zone.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
One of the few rules in the hockey rule book that is cut and dry. I mean, it's over the glass, it's a penalty. There's no interpretation.
The Bad Kids get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Scoreless game, power play gets their first opportunity. Man, I couldn't get on the ice quick enough for these, James.
Just slide! Takes the pass. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Lee's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. They take possession and scores! Shoots it, beats it, and serves it up! Quebec's home fans are back right on their feet again.
Man, they just sat down. Now get back up. Everybody cheer, sit back down, and maybe they can do it again.
Moves it to Lee. There's a solid collision. Scores! That's two times.
In this frame, Quebec's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two.
Shot and a great save! Save made by the goalie.
Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Lee's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. Puck scooped up by Brock. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Oh, and they couldn't connect on the play. Quebec's, he's got a little jump. Broken up from behind. Quick feed to Brock. Now he slides it up to Bradley. Quebec's looking to break out of their own end. And now he moves it quickly to Coffey. Montreal's got possession. Scores! The captain comes through!
Oh, he tried to flash the leather there. I guess he flashed it. He just didn't catch anything but a cold.
Still lots of time left in the period. Montreal's still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
He's working hard to find his puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
Centers gliding up to the faceoff dots here. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Monstrous hit on the boards.
You got to get up close to the boards. When you know that hit's coming, the only way you can absorb it is to get close and just take the hit.
And that's offside, stopping the play. Zone and we are back underway. Quebec's got it now. Pass broken up. Poked away in the defensive end. Intercepted the pass. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And that slides right out to center ice. Montreal's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Ferland's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Drouin's a big part of this team's offense, guys. They're trailing at the moment, and you know he'll be looking to use his zone ability to get things going.
Bradley's been whacked on the play. The official's arm is up in the air. Here comes the call.
Special teams are always going to be a big part of any game. The penalty killers take center stage now with a one-goal lead.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Quebec's got possession here in their own end. And he regains control of the puck.
14 seconds.
Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. And he takes the feed. Oh, and they probably want a redo on that. The Walleye have gained control of the puck along the wall. Bradley's got it in the offensive zone. And it comes up with a save.
Bradley's got something bother him here. He doesn't really look like he's 100% as he tries to finish his shift. He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're going to have to check in on him in a second.
Out as they're trailing in this one, guys. Let's see if he can get things going for them.
Montreal's won the faceoff. Sends a pass over. Here's a chance in front. He scores! What an opportunity and delivers!
Man, that's a great play. Anybody can receive that puck. It's right in the middle of the blade. It's flat, it's hard, it's crisp. What a beautiful pass.
Montreal's won the draw in the neutral zone. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. On the tip. Tries to get it out of harm's way. Steps across the blue line. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Here's a chance to set up now. Shuts it down. What a stop. Looks to get the puck over to Johns. Gaining steam here on the attack. Puck picked up by Coffey. And it's a quick pass to Ogier. Loose puck and they're off to the races. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Possession earned on the draw, James. We'll see if they can set something up.
Oh, what a slick stop by Bernier. Quebec's got the puck along the boards. Drouin's taking it from his own end. Shot! Gets a skate on that one to deny them.
He anticipates that pass perfectly. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Here's a chance in front. He scores! Breaks the deadlock!
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead, and we'll see if they can increase it. Hey, plays are easy if you have the puck. If you don't, you got to go get it first. This goal results from excellent puck retrieval. The work to go get it, to set up the play, leads to the goal.
Montreal's got the puck here in the open ice. Takes the feed. Stays with it. Great reach with the poke check by Lee. That'll do it for the opening frame. We've got lots more still in store, so don't even think about going anywhere for Rail Fire. Cebulski. Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Ray, you're between the benches. How did you see things after that first period?
Montreal's looking to do much the same as they did in that opening period. Now, they'd like to even up the score here, but they played a really solid 20 minutes to begin the game. Here's that 1-3-1 set again, James. We've seen it before. The key is that you get movement once you're set up. Once you get possession, the net front has to be taken care of, and that's where you create the chance.
Moves the puck over to Johns. Centering feed! Scores! What a finish on the play!
Get another look at this goal. What a great finish here. If you're a goal scorer, your dream line mate is somebody that can find you in traffic or when you're open and put the puck not to an area, but right on your stick. That is a slick pass.
Quick pass to Johns. Here's a chance. Oh, he had it, Razor, but he put it high.
He's trying to get that right up over top of the goalie. That one might have flipped up flat on his blade because that catapults way over the net.
Denies the shooter on that play. Johns has it along the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. Sends it down low. You'll need more than that to beat him. Furling's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. Offense is on faceoff and he wins the draw. Can't get it to go. They've got numbers here. Montreal's, he might have a step here. Gives him a whack and the officials are going to call this one. Here comes the call for the official. Truly's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing.
Watching for that.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here's a stretch pass to Bradley. Can't get a hold of that pass. Montreal's got possession of the puck. On the attack along the boards. Slides the puck down low. Centering feed! And that goes off someone in front. There's the whistle icing the call. Lee's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Montreal's won the draw. Can't make the connection on the pass. Moves it over to Lee. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Montreal's won it. Moves the puck. And now it's grabbed by Brar. Nice feed from the left side up the middle.
Johns makes it fun to come to the rink. You watch a skilled player do what he can do. He's got 3 points in the game.
Moves it quickly over to Lee. Bernier's got the puck and he's going to hang on. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Montreal's got it in the defensive zone. Brar's lugging the puck. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. And that's blocked away. The Bad Kids have it against the wall. They move the puck out of harm's way. Johns plays it against the boards.
Goalies love this. I mean, he gets to flash the leather, the glove save, and the little snap of the wrist to show everyone in the building. Nice try. I've got it.
Off the draw, sneaks around him. Slides the puck ahead. He's got a step. Denies him.
No, he's going to be disappointed with.
it over to Lee.
Go, go, go.
Shot. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Can't make it work. Throws it to the middle. Off a stick, and they can't complete the play. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Denies them in close. And he slides it quickly to Ogé. Hot grab by Lee. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Takes the feed. Nice pass. Couldn't make that one happen. Oh, hello! What a collision!
Nah, that's not a collision. That's one player delivering a solid body check to another. He's known for this. If you have your head down for just a second, look out. Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We are all tied up in this one. Gains possession with both centers all tied up in the draw. Quebec's crossed the line and on the attack. And he easily stops that one. Nice feed. With authority. Oh, he misfires on that. Let's get the call.
And he skated halfway across the rink, James. There's no way to even complain about this charging penalty.
To the face-off circle, they'll send the man advantage unit out again.
There's sometimes you need to make adjustments in-game. I don't think they have to. They've already scored on the power play. They'll get another one right here.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lyle. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And now he passes up to Johns. Play is blown dead with the offside. Lee's ready for the draws. They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Montreal's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice.
Oh! Man, sometimes you just can't get out of the way, but...
Scores! And that's the hat trick!
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are. It's a great night. Oh, man, you just love playing with a guy like this. The passes are hard and flat. They're right on your tape. I played with a couple of them. John Anderson back when I was with Hartford, and then Alexei Kovalev with the Rangers. They could drop it on your tape from anywhere.
Passes on over to Johns. Here's a shot. Anymore, but what a goal!
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
Montreal's goal here late in the second has to take a ton of wind out of the sails from their opposition here.
I don't see how it couldn't. You're only one down, you feel pretty good about yourself. Now you're down two. It's a pretty tough spot to be.
Sends it quickly to Brar. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Centering feed! And he denies that great opportunity there. Here in the later stages of this period, Montreal's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Johns. Sends the pass over. Scores! And in the dying seconds, they light the lamp and give them something positive to head into intermission with.
Well, that's going to be a big moment for them. They'll go into the locker room feeling good about this goal that's on the board now. see if you can springboard it into the next period.
The centers will glide into the